Mario versus Sonic. Two household video game names in the 90s who have competed over the years. In today's video, we are going to be doing the No Jump Challenge. I have just fired up Super Mario World, also fired up Sonic the Hedgehog 1. We are taking these games back to their roots. All I simply have to do is defeat the first boss of the first zone in each game. But there's a twist.
Yeah, boy.
I am not allowed to jump. If I jump in Sonic, I have to switch to Mario and then progress through the game. If I have to jump in Mario, I have to switch back to Sonic and keep progressing.
Only at 15% and they're pounding on the door. How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not be
by security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Supposed to do.
How unfortunate, Gregory. You missed your chance, but there is still hope. You should be able to escape when the security doors reopen at 6 a.m. Until then, keep moving. And try not to draw attention to yourself. If there is another way out, I will help you find it.
Gift. It's a crappy Mr. Hippo fridge magnet? Lame.
I am sorry, Gregory. I am truly sorry.
My pass!
Try that terrible magnet you found.
Yes! The magnet scrambled the machine! Oh man, now it's some kind of daycare pass?
That is great news. I will meet you in the daycare. The entrance is on the second floor balcony.
Security staff can help. Power up a new Minecraft server for you and your friends with Shockbite Hosting. We give you the tools you need.
punished.
Jump in! We need to get out of here now! They have found you!
Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. Gregory, where are you going?
We're always free to choose. Time for a little adventure. Put this here. Whew. Here's the key. Hello? Is someone there?
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibit. Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch.
Thank you.
Looks like he's having a bad day.
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Hello?
Audrey?
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
What was that? Is anyone out there?
Closed.
Since when do shadows move? And this isn't happening. This isn't happening. We're not alone down here.
Well, happy birthday to me.
Thank you.
said the Ink Demon was dead, but I saw him. I did.
Go. Why don't they
At
answer?
At the end of every crumbly empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds complete.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
Oh,
you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry.
Damn it, Audrey. What's happening to you?
Out there.
Gregory, jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you. Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together. We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour, the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you. That is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you, too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Good news. The front doors will open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with Gregory. I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
Hello everyone and welcome back to some Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach walkthrough slash guides for you. In this guide, I will be showing you how to get through the loading dock. In order to get to the loading dock, we need to make our way to Salads and Sides, which is one of the restaurants on the first floor in the far corner, so I will quickly go there now. Okay, right next to the Salads and Sides, you'll see a save point, and right next to the save point is a vent. So now you can save your game and then go through the vent. I recommend saving your stamina a bit here. You can sprint through the first area here, but as you get further into the vent, you'll notice a music, and I recommend getting that stamina bar back up because you're going to have to run. It's in that vent up there. This is where the music guy's gonna come out of. And there he is, so now it's time to skedaddle out of this vent. And then we press E to slide there. And now you can save your spot again, and then go to this side with the lockers. It is to the left of the save point, if you're facing the save point. Make sure to open this present in the office, because that gives us a nice upgrade. As soon as you exit the store, bam, there's Chica. So Chica will patrol around that area through the walkways. So we have to look at the cameras here and make sure she is not going to see us. Of course, you could always run through it if you want to, but I like to play it safe. So that door Chica came out of is the door we need to get to. Down at the end here is the doors we are in. I'm going to go to the other side since Chica's patrolling that front door. And there he is. So now it's time to skedaddle out of this vent. And then we press E to slide there. Now you can save your spot again, and then go to this side with the lockers. It is to the left of the save point, if you're facing the save point. Make sure to open this present in the office, because that gives us a nice upgrade. As soon as you exit the store, bam, there's Chica. So Chica will patrol around that area through the walkways. So we have to look at the cameras here and make sure she is not going to see us. Of course, you could always run through it if you want to, but I like to play it safe. So that door Chica came out of is the door we needed to get to. Down at the end here is the doors we are in. I'm gonna go to the other side since Chica's patrolling that front door there that's looking exactly at our door. And I can just slowly walk down here and be super duper careful. Oh, there she is. You have to be careful at every intersection point on the walkway. Chica can randomly turn direction, so be prepared for that. Okay, looks like she's coming back here. Chica just doesn't want to get out of my way. Okay, she's actually coming down to where we are, so I'm gonna use this giant tanker to break line of sight. And now she's patrolling back! Oh my gosh, Chica. Okay, looks like she's actually wandering down. Now, as soon as we enter this door, Chica is gonna book it to us. So again, be ready to run as soon as we go through this door, because you're gonna hear those metallic stomps. So now we book it down through the room. Don't care. Run. And we have to get into the security office here. And then the door will lock behind us. Now you can save. And then go over to this button. We want to take the security badge first. Now you're in control of a lever. Now you can once again save your game, and then we can head towards the kitchen. You can go back this way if you want for some collectibles, but I'm not going to. So we make our way down the stairs here, and then turn around, and there's the door to the kitchen. Now Chica is going to be there eating her pizza. Thank you.
Good news. It looks like the door to El Chip's is open.
You can't hide forever.
Sneak away, little coward. Signed, the animation staff is hired, Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy, but I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
Thank you.
activate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Are you hungry? Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Are you lost? Don't be scared. Nobody will miss you. I bet you don't even have it.
I know what you mean.
Don't be scared.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
Nobody will miss you. Hey, kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. I bet I'm your
you can't hide from are nothing! I bet I'm your favorite. Are you hungry? Are you lost?
Free map. Free map.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy?
Thank you.
rabbit ladies found me!
If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come to the Roxy Raceway.
I can hear you. I'm on my way. Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hourly recharge and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how.
Are you lost?
I can help.
But he said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere. Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Are you lost?
Introducing the all-new Piggy Times Metallica electric guitar. Piggy fans can showcase their music to distract Piggy. But I won't stick around after the music stops. Unless you're also a pig. Guarantees fans with a guitar as well. So, what are you waiting for? There's limited copies, 100 Robux each. Buy quick before they sell out.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal. Thank you.
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are probably standing right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Can you see me?
Is a program disc for the stage show. If you use it in the sound booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift. Performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour. I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying to help. Don't be scared.
You get out.
Your family is looking for you.
Give up. You can't win.
Our friendly security staff can help.
Are you hungry?
Empire!
Signed. The animation staff is hired. Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Benny and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy. But I think Jordan will be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey. I wholeheartedly believe.
Very much for your help.
Ha! Ha!
journey will end as you are consumed. Into Dark Kingdom. You will find meaning in your pain. Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
You can't hide forever.
This area is off limits.
Sneak away, little coward.
Employees only.
Are you lost?
You are nothing!
want to die. I don't believe in you. Leave me alone.
My path. Mine. No one can take it away from me.